no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no
more.
Val, is that you? It feels like it's been forever.
It's only been 2 years, but it feels like it's been a lifetime. How have you been?
You know, just the wife and the kid, and the farm's been keeping me busy lately.
You have a kid?
Yeah, his name's Phil. He's my horse.
Billy, that doesn't count.
How's little Jasper doing?
Not so little anymore. He turns 5 in September.
Hey, guys. Oh, I guess I'm not as smooth as I used to be.
Carlos!
Valerie!
How's it going?
It's going!
Hey, all the time no see.
No rest for the wicked.
They gonna make it state this year?
You know it. Gotta keep the team looking good.
How are you doing since everything, Carlos?
Well, I don't leave the school very often. Linda has a new boyfriend every other week. But everything is fine. Life's good.
Sorry about the split up.
Yeah, it's been rough. It's been almost a year, but it was for the better, though. We were constantly fighting.
Speaking of constantly fighting, has anyone seen Emily or Tony?
I did invite them. Who knows? Maybe they moved.
Or maybe they're dead. Have either of you heard from them since high school? Doesn't that seem a little fishy?
They did leave without saying anything to anyone. I doubt they'll show up.
You guys have no hope. I bet you they're just running late.
I bet you $20 and a 6-pack they don't show.
Deal.
Wow, who are you looking at?
No way, she actually came.
Emily, it's so good to see you. Come on, sit down.
Hey, how have you been?
Hi.
Hey, Emily, how's it going? Good to see you. Let's get this party started, huh? Emily, this one's for you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Carlos.
This one's for you.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Emily, where's Tony? He's coming, right?
Yeah, of course. He's excited to see everyone. He's just stuck at work. He said he'd be here around 6.
Emily, remember that time Billy almost lit his hair on fire in science class?
Oh my goodness, that was so funny.
That wasn't funny. I could smell my hair being burnt.
Carlos, wasn't it so funny? Carlos? Or to Carlos?
Huh? Yeah, that was pretty funny.
So, Emily, what's new? How are you and Tony? You guys kind of fell off the grid when you left this place.
Yeah, we really needed to get away from everything here. He's always working, and I'm busy with the kids.
Must be nice.
What happened to Tony? Last time I saw him, he was hanging around a pretty rough crowd.
Yeah, he used to hang with a pretty rough crowd. But he's a businessman now, and he travels a lot.
Huh. Yeah. Businessman.
So, Emily, how old are your kids?
They're 1 and 4. Labrador and Poodle.
Wait, so you don't actually have kids? Just dogs?
They're kids. Labrador is 1 and Poodle is 4. Yeah, since Tony and I both love dogs so much, we decided to name them after our favorite breed of dogs.
I remember when we were in high school, Tony pulled a puppy's tail. What an ass.
I remember that.
I remember crying to you guys about that.
I remember back in high school, we promised that we would name our kids after our favorite dogs.
Yeah, and I kept my word. So, do y'all have any kids?
I have a horse. His name's Phil.
Billy, like I said, your horse does not count. I have a son named Jasper.
What about you, Carlos? Carlos?
Wait, what?
Do you have any kids?
Me? No.
Are you sure Phil doesn't count? I read to him every night before he goes to bed.
1 hour later.
So, Carlos, how's the boys doing this year?
Well, we went 1-11 this year, so I'd have to say we did pretty well.
You guys went 0-12 last year. You made progress.
One game is better than zero games, is what I always say.
Emily? Emily, you okay?
Yeah. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom real quick to freshen up.
Emily? Emily, is everything okay in there? Emily? 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 Oh, hey, Val.
Val, is everything okay?
No, everything's not okay. Emily's dead. Someone call 911.
I'm gonna go call the cops.
No, Tony, you can't go over there right now. It's an active crime scene. I promise you can see her soon.
How did this happen? I knew something was wrong.
What?
I don't know, you guys. It looks like she was poisoned. There's white residue in the wine glass.
I bet you Tony did it. I did not. Yeah, you did.
Oh, I did not.
Yes, you did.
You guys, this is not a way to act.
Gone for a walk.
I love you so much, Tony. I couldn't imagine my life without you.
Thanks, baby. I couldn't imagine a life without you either.
After we graduate, I want to run away together and spend the rest of our lives together.
That would be an awesome life.
Yes.
Yes, it would.
We're gonna have kids and get married.
Two?
Two.
One girl, one boy?
Hopefully.
And what will their names be?
Labrador and Poodle.
Labrador and Poodle?
No.
Like our favorite dogs?
Yeah.
Carlos, where are Tony and Billy?
They went for a walk.
Okay, well, I have some news.
What?
I'm down to one suspect.
Mm-hmm.
Where's your whistle?
I must have dropped it somewhere.
Actually, it's in an evidence bag now.
All right. You caught me. I did it. I killed her. I loved her, and I knew she deserved better than some businessman. I loved her ever since high school. I remember our senior year, we talked about running away together, and I just couldn't let that happen. I loved her so much, so I killed her, and I tried to pin the murder on Tony. I'm so sorry. I wish I could take it back.
It's too late now, Carlos. She's already dead. And now you have to pay for what you've done.
I bet you $20 and a six pack they don't show up.
Deal.
Marcus, didn't you think that was funny? Hello.
Call one more time.
Speaking of fighting constantly, where's Emily and Vav?
Emily's dead. Someone call 911. I'm gonna call the cops. No.
Bad boys, what you want?